gotta tell you my story that happened to me today. I'm on my way to Jacksonville, North Carolina, to the Marine base up there, Camp Lejeune, man. I gotta tell you what happened to me on the way up. We stopped at a truck stop, you see. We stopped at this truck stop to get some cokes and some coffee and that kind of shit, man, so I can take a piss, you know. The guys got back in the van and they left me there stranded, you know. I was wearing these pants, I'm wearing this shirt, I ain't got a dime on me, I didn't make a phone call to come on down here and play. So what I had to do, I had to go out on the freeway ramp like this, I had to stick my thumb on it, I had no other choice, I had to start hitchhiking, you know what I mean? So this guy comes driving up in this government car, you see, and he pulls up next to me. And you know, he looks like a nice enough guy. He goes, hop in and have a ride, and I get in. You know, he's a college-looking professional type of guy. I go, what do you do? He goes, well, I work for the government. And I go, good, because I'm going down to North Carolina there. And he goes, well, that's fine. He goes, I say, well, you must be in the Marines. He goes, no, I'm in the Army. And I said, you're in the Army. What do you do? He goes, well, I'm an officer in the Army. You see, right there, I knew I was in trouble. I knew as I was in trouble because he said I was going to the Marine base, and he said that I'm in the Army, man. You see. So, anyways, we're driving down the highway. You know, we're driving down the highway. Soon enough, he pulls off this other road. You know what I'm saying? We start driving down to North Carolina. There's tobacco 7 feet high on both sides of this dirt road. All of a sudden, he pulls the car over. You know. And he stops the engine, and he takes one big long look at me, and he goes, you know something, son? He goes, you know something, son? And I go, no, what? He goes, you know, you sure got a pretty mouth. And man, I knew I was in big trouble right there, so I went back in my mind, and I said, I better come up with something real quick so this guy will leave me alone. And I went way back to 1963, and I started singing Green Berets upon my son's chest. Make him one of America's best. And right there I stopped because I couldn't remember the rest of the lyrics of that fucking stupid song. And I ain't going to tell you the rest of the story, what happened. I guess the bottom line is I'm here. When I used to be the kind, believe as he was told, don't trust the Army. Live when you're old. Hit on the love. Hell, we know you. Don't look once you, they own you. You want a job? Well, that's okay, but first you're gonna have to piss in a cup to collect your pay. Hell down below. Hell down below you. Ain't nothing love once you.